on the ground, tell people.
How was your business meeting the other day?
What meeting?
When I took you to the square, didn't you say you had some sort of a meeting? It seemed important.
Right. Yeah, it went fine. Client is pretty demanding. With a little luck, everything will turn out all right.
Said I had a visitor. You're the last person I expected.
What's the matter? Can't a guy drop in on his old partner?
Boss. What are you doing here, Xander?
I want to know about Angela Vanderkamp.
Who?
Don't play dumb, Kristen. I know somebody called Angela Vanderkamp came to visit you the other day. There's a record of it.
Said Angela Vanderkamp. I thought you said band camp.
You thought I was asking you about a person with the last name Bandcamp.
Sound in here is really rough. Of course I remember. Good old Ange. What do you want to know?
I want to know who the hell she is and what she wants with Titan.
Sorry, Bonnie, you must be very disappointed.
I just don't understand what happened, you know? I mean, what suddenly changed Justin's mind?
Maybe you should call him and find out.
Maybe you could call for me.
Oh, no. I really don't want to get involved.
I know you didn't really care anyway, it's all right.
Bonnie.
No, really, it's okay. I just hope you realize how lucky you are. You know, not everybody has the perfect marriage like Jack and Jen. Just you want living your life, celebrating your anniversaries, living happily ever after.
Actually, that couldn't be further from the truth.
So Jennifer found out about you and Kate in front of everyone at the party. She sure did. Oof. Must have been awkward.
No.
Awkward is when you come out of the bathroom with the toilet paper stuck to your shoe. This was straight up brutal. I can imagine. So, where do things stand with you and Jennifer now? Well, Jennifer's moved back in with Doug and Julie.
Come on.